Chairman of Ukrainian Parliament Volodymyr Groysman is now the new Prime Minister of Ukraine. 257 deputies have approved his appointment as the head of the government. Groysman has replaced Arseniy Yatsenyuk, who applied for resignation on April 10th. Now the lawmakers are expected to elect the new cabinet of ministers.